With the drone fully assembled, it's now time to move on to calibration. Before calibrating, make sure you are outside in an open area free from magnetic interference. To begin calibration, power on both the remote and the drone. The power button for the drone is located on the rear of the drone battery. Press and hold the power button to turn on the drone. Make sure that the drone is on a flat surface when powering on and calibrating. The power button for the remote is in the lower middle of the remote. Press the power button to turn on the remote. To synchronize the remote and the drone, press up, then pull down on the left joystick on the remote. The remote will make a beeping sound indicating synchronization. The front lights on the drone will briefly turn solid white, and the rear lights on the drone will briefly turn solid red. Then the front lights will begin flashing white, and the rear lights will begin flashing green. Next, you can begin geomagnetic calibration. To do this, rotate the drone clockwise horizontally until the lights on the rear of the drone turn solid green. The lights on the front of the drone will continue flashing white. Then turn the head of the drone downward and rotate the drone clockwise vertically until the lights on the front turn solid white, and the lights on the rear of the drone turn solid red. After several seconds, the lights on the rear of the drone should turn solid green, indicating that the drone has acquired a GPS signal. Do not fly the drone until this happens. If the lights turn solid green immediately, and were never solid red, do not be alarmed. This simply means that the drone acquired GPS signal quickly. The final step in calibration is calibrating the drone's internal gyroscope. To do this, make sure that the drone is on a flat, stable surface. Press diagonally down and to the left on both joysticks at the same time on the controller. The lights on the drone will all start flashing. When they stop flashing, the drone is ready to fly. To begin flying the drone, you must first unlock it. To unlock the drone, press the one-touch unlock and landing button. This is the upper right button of the four buttons located on the bottom middle of the remote. Pressing the button will start the propellers, but will not make the drone take off. To get the drone off the ground, press up on the left joystick, which is the throttle stick. This will allow the drone to take off, and the same stick will be used to control the height at which the drone flies. If you followed all of the steps, the drone should now be in the air. Happy flying!